slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow.
My first night walking. Walking? Girl, it is my first night walk. Oh my god. It is my first night working at the haunted house. I'm about to leave my house to head there. Let's go. I'm so excited. All right, we have arrived at Darkside. It does not look like there's too many people here yet. So I'm gonna eat my banana before I head in. Anyways, I think tonight what we're gonna do is do a walkthrough of the house, kind of with the actors maybe. And then I'm gonna get my costume tonight because I couldn't make it to pick it up on Monday since I had to go to school on Monday. So yeah, I'm gonna eat a banana because I'm ready.
Alrighty, guys, we are headed out for Darkside weekend 2. So this makes it my third night working at Darkside, I believe. So I had my hair curled last weekend for an event that I went to, but then the next day it was still curled and it looked really nice with my costume. So I just curled my hair again. They're gonna do my makeup for me once I get there. Last week, my piercings are still pretty new and they got pretty irritated because of the airbrush makeup, so I'm gonna have to remind the makeup artist to just be careful not to really get any on my ears because it'll irritate my piercings again. And they're still actually a little bit swollen and tender a week later, so hopefully that won't happen again. My nails are painted but they're already like chipping, even though my friend painted them for me yesterday, and they don't match my costume as well as I thought. I should have done purple, but maybe I can do purple for next weekend or tomorrow because this is chipping off already. So anyways, so let's get ready to go.
My full length mirror is not hung up, but I just wear Keds, which unfortunately, being on your feet for 6 hours, these are very, very uncomfortable shoes. Which is kind of annoying, but it's okay because I will still wear them with outfits even after I stop working for Darkside for the season. And then this like chiffon skirt and this dress that's like a witch kind of vampire. I really like the sides of it. It's very nice and flowy. So yeah. So here's like kind of a better view of my costume. So I've come to the conclusion, my neighbors probably genuinely think I'm like certifiably crazy. Like every time they see me leaving my house in this, like they probably genuinely think I think I'm a witch, because like it's not even Halloween, it's just like a normal Saturday night. So that's always fun. Safety first. I said that sarcastically, but seriously, safety is important. All right, do I still have my mask in here? Yes, I do. Okay, let's head to Darkside. I'm really tired and I don't know why, but I'm still excited. Yay! I'm not excited to drive home at 1 a.m. because driving home when I'm already tired scares me. Tonight is Saturday night, which means we have our long shift tonight. Tonight we are open from 6 until 10. No, not until 10. 6 until 12. So I'm about to leave. We have to be there between 5 and like 5:30 today so we can get our makeup done and get ready for the show. So on that note, I'm going to be leaving for work shortly. All right, so it is almost 4 o'clock, so I'm about to just pack up my bag, get my costume on, all that stuff. I had lunch, like a late lunch today, but I got a little hungry, so I'm just having some of this caramel apple trail mix, which is so good, by the way. I found this at my local grocery store, and I love it. It's like, it has just, like, so many good things in it, and, like, together, it just works so perfectly. Like, there's, like, white chocolate chips, pretzels. It's so good, so I'm just having, like, a little bit of this. I'm also having an energy drink because working nights gets very tiring and I need as much energy as I possibly can get.
So, yeah, I'm about to finish getting ready. We're gonna go soon. I can't believe that it's almost the end of October. As much as I would love to stay home and, like, chill today, I had yesterday off, so I'm gonna go to work tonight and give it my all. And I have a good feeling. I think tonight will be kind of fun. I know one of my friends is coming tonight, and we have almost, like, a full house. We're, like, basically sold out for, like, the entire night, or we have, like, a couple spots left open. So last weekend when we were sold out all night, it was, like, super fun because it was just, like, go, go, go. We didn't have a second to, like, you know, have nothing to do or, like, have nothing going on. But I like it that way because when it's, like, slow, it's, like, boring because we just have to stand there and wait. So I'm really glad that we're, like, basically sold out for tonight, and I'm kind of excited. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna get ready.
Finally getting chillier outside. I'm, like, excited because then it's not, like, sweltering hot while we're, like, performing and scaring tonight. But at the same time, I don't really like the cold. I'm not a fan of the winter. So yeah, kind of feel like happy and angry that it's getting colder. But at least my costume, I do wear like a cloak with it. So oh my god, I look so short because the seat is like not adjusted right. But like I said, I wear a cloak with my costume, so when I'm like cold, I can just put it on. And I work like at, like, they call it the door, so I'm kind of like outside. But if I get like super chilly, I can always like step inside for a second. I try to like come inside sometimes to monitor what everyone's doing, because unfortunately people stink and no one ever follows rules. Got my black mask up here, seatbelt, keys. We're ready to go. I'm actually, oh, I forgot my energy drink. I gotta get that. That's important, obviously. I got my energy drink. Woohoo! That's an important one. I can't forget that. Before I start running late, let's go. I don't know why I'm literally always here so early. I live 45, almost 50 minutes away from here, and somehow I'm literally, even with traffic, like, there was really not a lot of traffic tonight, which is surprising because it's a Saturday night, but even with traffic, I am still always here, like, an hour early. There's me and one other scare actor, and then, like, the rest of the staff is here already, but, like, that's just, I don't know, I'm always here so freaking early. It's so funny, but I'm excited. Same makeup every night. I'm like a vampire-y witch type of thing. Wonder what the temperature is tonight. How cold am I gonna be? Mask on. Darkside does a really good job of keeping us all safe with COVID, which I really appreciate, and I think a lot of other people really appreciate too. Look at the sky, it's so pretty. We're here. They got us donuts tonight, some Halloween donuts, very yummy. That was very nice of everyone.
Do you like scary movies?
And tonight, I'm doing Krampus. I'm taking his spot for the night.
Subscribe to Chris Vlogs!
And he's doing Scream tonight, so we're ready. We're gonna have some fun. Right, Christian?
Yeah. It is the last weekend of Dark Side, and I'm pretty sad to see it come to an end. But it was a good run. Like, it was a good 5 weeks. We have 4 days left now. I only have 3 days left because I'm not working on Halloween, because I haven't had a day off in like weeks and I need a day off, but also because I want to enjoy my Halloween and have fun. I don't really want to work on Halloween. So I'm not working on Halloween, but I'm actually going to be walking through the haunted house with my friends on Halloween, which should be fun. I'm excited. Even though I work there, I'm definitely still going to get scared by something. It is scary. It is pretty scary. And like, I feel like I know like the layout of the place better, and they change it every year too. So like, I feel like now that I work there this season, I kind of know the layout a little better. So I feel like I'll kind of know what to expect a little bit, but I don't really know if it's gonna help. I'm still probably gonna scream like a little baby, but it's okay. It's scary. It's meant to be scary. As you can see, I'm taking off my makeup right now. So it's been really awesome to work there. I've met a lot of cool people. It's a very fun job. It's definitely a little out of the ordinary. Like, people are like, oh, where do you work? Oh, haunted house. Oh, what do you do there? Oh, I'm a clown or a vampire or, you know, it's a little bit of an odd job, but it's really fun. It's been really cool and definitely an amazing experience. And I have been training in theater like my whole life, and they like, I don't think everybody that works there is an actor really, but they want to hire actors, and you know, we're scare actors, at least for the month of October, but obviously I am an actor. I've been an actor my entire life, and I've been through a lot of training, and I feel like now that I actually got to do, like, a real gig involving acting, it's, like, pretty cool that, like, all the training and all the hard work kind of, finally paid off, like, literally, but also, like, it's just been really cool to, like, finally do something like this, to finally be able to use my talent and my skills and get paid for it. I've played roles where I was like angry and like intimidating, but I don't think I've ever had to play a role where oh look, it's my cat. Hey Luna. Oh, she wants to say hi to the vlog. You wanna come hang out with me in the vlog? Oh my goodness, so cute, such a cutie. But it's definitely been cool to have kind of like a character to play in this sense, because it's different than like live theater. Like, I've done a lot of children's theater. It's obviously like really different than that sometimes, and sometimes I've scared the crap out of people, which is funny to me because if I saw me walking around a haunted house, even I don't think I'd be that scared. But some people are really scared, but that just means I'm doing my job. I kind of give him the little creepy doll thing, you know, like the little, are you scared yet? You will be. And that gets them every time. It's so funny. But it's pretty cool. Like, it's definitely something new. It's definitely something different. Like, I've never had to play a character before where I was like trying to scare people on purpose. Yeah, like, it's definitely something new, but it's been like really cool to like be able to like do something like this and do something new and do something that has challenged me as an actress. And like, each night I kind of get to like change it up a little bit, like do something different. Sometimes I'll act really intimidating, sometimes I'll act super friendly. Like, I love when like people ask me questions and I get to like answer in character. Haunted houses are pretty cool. So yeah, alrighty guys, good night from me and Luna. Hi, baby. We'll see you soon. Oh, my little baby. All right, so tonight is my last night as a scare actor at Dark Side Haunted House for 2021. And I'm pretty excited because I guess we're a little bit short-staffed for tonight, so they had to move some things around to make everything work. And I'm gonna be in the doll room tonight, so I get to be a little creepy Annabelle doll. And I'm really excited because this is a role that I was like hoping I would get the chance to play, and now it's the last night and I get to play this role, and
it's pouring rain. It's been raining all day, so I thought we were going to be closed, and I was, like, disappointed, but we're going to be open, and I get to play a new role. So I'm very excited. It's time to retire the little witch costume. I'm not even mad about it. I had my last night at my other spot a couple nights ago, and now tonight I get to do something new. So I'll try to vlog a little bit. I'll try and, like, show you my costume for tonight and stuff if I can. So, yeah. I am so excited for tonight now. So, as you can see, rocking the pigtails look because I'm going to put my hair in pigtails tonight since I'm, like, a creepy doll. I was actually a creepy doll for Halloween when I was, like, maybe 10 or 11. I'll try and find a picture to insert it because it was pretty cool. I looked really good. I actually had, like, a family friend did my makeup, and it looked really sick. So I'll try and find a picture of that if I can. But I'm excited to be, like, a little, like, Annabelle again. I'm excited. I saw a quote on Facebook the other day, and it said, if a guy treats you like a toy, be Annabelle, and I reposted it because it's kind of funny, and I'm working at a haunted house and stuff, so I get to be a little Annabelle tonight. I'm so excited. The first time I tried to put these in my hair, it looked so bad. I don't really know how to feel about the pigtails. I might try and put them higher up later, but I'm so excited. A couple of times, and, like, they're still kind of, like, uneven, and it's also hard because I can't really see what's going on in the back of my hair, so I'm gonna just kind of, like, try and, like, hairspray my hair down back there because I don't really know what's going on back there, but I have a feeling it's an absolute mess, so I'm just trying to keep everything looking, like, somewhat, like, neat and stuff. I'm gonna bring extra hair ties in case these ones snap. Or in case I have to fix my hair, but I'm trying to just have, like, good pigtails. I mean, it doesn't have to be perfect. I am in a dark room, like, somewhat dark. I think this is probably as good as I'm gonna get. I wish I could do them, like, higher, like, up here, but I am not that good at doing hair, so this is it. This is what we get. We're here, and I got my costume and my fake weapon for tonight.
Four.
That was, and how much work it was. That's a wrap, but I'm gonna go scare my cousin because they came through the house tonight and I had a really quick pee break, and of course they came through when I was peeing, so I'm gonna go scare the shit out of them now. We'll see how that goes. Okay, his brother's gonna get him to come outside, and I'm hiding somewhere in their yard. If I have any screaming voices left from the night. They have a motion sensor light I forgot about. I wish I didn't.
Come with me, little boy! No!
Marcus!
Sorry.
I'm
video.
So did I. Did I scare you?
Yeah. I mean, I knew it was you, but I...
Swim. Is Megan like actually coming? Is Megan coming?
Come with me!
I videoed that.
Hope you guys have a happy and safe Halloween. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.